Proszę państwa, byście na to zwracali uwagę.
I ask you to pay attention to the fact that they are trying to take away our right to having an honest judicial system. They are trying to take away our right to repair it. We mustn't allow others to decide for us. We have the right to decide about our laws. That's why we fought for democracy. I'm the president of Poland, and let me tell you this. We won't allow them to come here and tell us in foreign languages what kind of political system we will have in Poland and how our country must be governed.
Szanowni państwo.
Ladies and gentlemen, yes, this is the European Union. Yes, of course, and we are very happy about it. But more than anything, this is Poland. Thank you very much.